Amanda, you're done, right? Right? What are you doing? It's very wrong to eat in public, Hago. What are you doing now?
Is that how you me? I told you I'm going to meet a boss. So now listen, Kemma. You can have Magu with Jimbiko.
The house, you will eat.
I go again, Ekwa. No.
What is wrong with you?
Okay. I'm going to run. So I'm going to get out. Let's go home.
So let me just call you.
You don't need to make any more. You say Magu with Jimbiko.
Yeah, hello. Mr. Shagun, what's the problem? You ought to be done by now. You told me to ask and it's past 2 hours by now. So what's the problem? No, don't tell me that. Don't tell me you're not done. I need to go out to the car. So what do I do? Okay, okay. It's all right.
Oh. Igu, let's go back the cab man.
Yeah, you're very right.
Biko, Chamaka will still arrive. Go.
Yes, talking about Chiamaka. What's up with Ella? She told me she was coming.
Yes. But you know she's still in her worries. Emeka. My name is Mwanya Arilok. That's a man who's going to look. Egan, we're going to go to the Mwagabia. She'll be busy following all the fine men in the city. Akamara, who has a man there, has a look.
Why? Do you have a problem with it?
That's a man who's going to go.
You know, you're so full of drama. Let's go.
Okay. Biko, Biko. I go with him. I know where my house are. Biko.
Not figure. Chiamaka, you're welcome to my home.
Thank you. Let's see house. This house is very fine, though.
Thank you.
Biko.
Biko, how is the village?
Eh?
The village, oh.
The village is very hot.
Hot. What happened?
Hot.
Gini me. Aboho Uruala is the talk of the town.
Hasamo mere gini. Eleke mhambe ahara.
So, you don't fight finish, eh? Come on, come my house, Abi.
I beg, go and sit down. Shamaka, come and sit down.
How is my baby Biko?
Leave me now! Your baby is doing fine.
My name is Juan.
My name is Sigi.
Okay. I'm going to come to the room. I'm going to leave. Americana.
What happened, Biko?
The room will be very big, man.
They're fine. Hey!
Go.
Hey! Give me water.
Go
and give it.
Hey!
It's a cold
water. Oh, Vicente! Abia Chagom, no going back.
Township. I will be
weak. I will be weak.
Let me drink water.
Hey, go!
Hey!
Your house is fine, though.
So, you want to tell me you're not missing your boyfriend?
Funk, I'm missing him.
Stop it. I thought that by now at least you would have upgraded. Stop speaking this your Uru Ala every time.
Oh, why shall I? What of Ngozi?
That one. That stupid girl. Ngozi is pregnant.
Hey!
Oh my god, guys.
Oh my god, I am so happy. Oh my god.
I am so happy. I am really happy. Oh my god, you know, I've actually been looking for this kind of opportunity a long time ago. Thank you, guys! Okay, just listen to me. Girls reality show. Come and showcase your talent in this reality show to make yourself a millionaire. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I know I have it.
Oh my god, I know I can do it, you know.
Do they dance Egu Kudie?
No, they don't, my dear.
Okay, just listen. Let me go ahead.
Let's get down to it. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. First prize, 10 million with a brand new Corolla car. Oh my goodness.
Chere.
Okay. Okay, second prize, 5 million naira. Oh my goodness.
Huh?
Third prize, 1 million naira.
5 consolation prizes to be part of the show. Oh my god, I am so much ready for the show. Oh my god, I know I have. I know I'm gonna shake. Oh my god! Oh my god, I am so, so happy.
Bikwe Wuniwe, what is it all about?
Hey, explain.
Well, everything is detailed here. Just listen to me. Email at mindofecclesia@yahoo.com.
Facebook, Wuniwe Gabriel.
The
mindofecclesia.com website.
Oh my god. A grand, no? You can't see with Ego. Get Angel Gabriel. Make it what I'm
okay, just relax. Reality show is all about your God-given talent. You know, if you have this, if you can dance, if you can sing, you know, if you have all it takes, you know, if you can shake your body properly. Oh yes, you need to say that again. Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god, you're gonna get ready because definitely you're gonna win, you know?
I mean,
I will win.
Yeah, yes. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Everything is happening. Oh my god, you're gonna win. Oh my god.
Mike, Mike.
Brenda, dude, you're not looking bad. You're not looking bad, I swear.
Mike, you're too much, oh.
Too much, kid?
Yes.
What have I done this time around?
I want to tell you something. You're really good in bed. Yes. Do you use drugs? Tell me. Come on.
Ah, drugs?
Yes.
Drugs. And natural power.
Wow.
You're giving me 100% man.
Wow, that's amazing, you know. We're looking for your type in America.
But here I am, lavishing.
Wow. Okay. Where are you off to?
To your house, of course.
My house, okay.
I'm not back, I can't know younger, can't tell one again, you know. Baby.
Hey, Mike. Come first.
What is it?
I'm off to, what's the name of that place again? Zua Calling or something. Calling? Yeah. I have a meeting with the local government chairman.
Okay, now the place is not that far. Let me go with you.
Please come back. You can't go with me. I'm going for a meeting. Local government chairman. Very, very official.
Okay, now, no problem now. Let me know when you are back.
Okay, no problem.
Bye, I can't wait again.
Bye.
American brandy.
Hello.
I'm Mikael by name.
It's Amela.
No, I mean Mikael.
Oh. Mikael, yeah, can I go for
Paul? Not really.
Okay.
Are you from here?
Hey! My own why I get joy.
I'm sorry about that. So what's the name?
Is she American?
No.
I have one about Woodwa. Yeah, we're about state. Get by here, that. She's you that way by Guru Alaya Bendam.
I guess you're very proud of this other light.
Okay, come Hagas.
Not really, come on. Anyway, if here is not conducive enough for you, can we have an appointment elsewhere then? Have a talk?
Hey! Madukari Hiraka. Yes, sir?
I mean, if here is not conducive.
Nah, deme ha. I heard that men in the city, they use girls for money in jobs.
Really?
Yes.
No, not my kind.
Yeah, we will surage me msure. Whoa! What's the matter?
Excuse me, baby. Baby,
Ugomma. Ogada bukwala anyi n'ulu a.
I really don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. My father insists I leave the village for my school. My father. I really wish.
Bekim. Oyibom. It won't be easy. It won't be easy at all. Well, we will miss you.
Ah, come on. Just to worry here. Come on. I will always come back. My parents still stay here, remember? Come on, cheer up. Cheer up. I will always come back.
Casey, it's been 6 whole months since your love... What's her name again? Oh, since your love ran away from this village. To somewhere I don't even know. And you're here in this village securing your so-called relationship. See, I've forgiven you for all the embarrassment you caused me in the past in this village. A homie, Brenda. I'm here to polish you. That's why I'm still coming back for you. And you're here looking abandoned and sad and still waiting for Santa Claus to come back.
Ha! Brenda, what I do not understand is why you're so much interested in someone else's case.
Whose case?
Who told you she abandoned me?
It's written all over you.
Now, for your information, she loves me and I love her. We love each other. All right?
Why are you so violent about love?
Chelugori, excuse me.
What is village bomb trying to polish? What's rubbish?
Obim, hello, Tine. Adamuma, Ndulukwan. Chai, Chiku goes hearing. Oh, the mini lin and send the ring. God bless you. Pamam, someone Zana, Pam Americana, and Motu Shining so. A koshi ke gi bai moto de ni ligamma ogun gwem okay one no problem ego sim kelegi all right love you too bye.
So it's because of that stupid boyfriend, this local boyfriend, that's why you rejected all the multimillionaires in town, right?
Don't mind her. Sweetheart, take a very good look at her, Maka. No, take a proper look at her. You brought her, right? But look at her, is she not charming? Honestly, she had made a perfect and good decision for herself. So you should do the same. Come on.
Well,
that's all right. Suit yourself, sweetie.
Chiamaka, ihawi him na yipara. Ihawi him jishi village boro biangan. Apo ngi biya kibene sugari ndonya weliozu. Na yam na wao. Awo ni hai bara cha.
Hey, it's okay. It's enough for you. See, let me tell you, this is city. Open your eyes. Sanya gasa.
Mom, we bang a baby. Wake.
Hey! Look me, me.
Hi.
Just.
Hey! Come on, Miko.
Shift.
Let's go,
let's go. Come on, let's go, let's go.
Come, what are you guys
come,
doing?
Come, come,
come, come, come, come, are you tired already?
I'm tired.
I'm just starting.
Hey,
Mukwe Ranshi. I'm tired. You can't go anywhere.
So I'm going to be a good job. Every time sports, are we going for Olympics?
Come on. Biko, Biko, go anywhere, my boy, Biko. You just need to me keep fit. Fit him, Jamie, again.
We may. Not just to keep fit. To make us smart and look younger.
Okay.
Who knows, we might be among the selected ones for the TV show.
Yet for a very long time now, our 10,000 naira has been on the journey for the 10 million naira. Where?
Sudi, like she said, it's very, very necessary to keep it. So now, come on, let's go.
Igarota, Nara hora 10 million. Rom nile 10 million. Ama we mi him name, mo pishim waka. Akwara kam na cheo. Chama ke patokwari higata. 10 million.
Dreamer, can't you remember that so many people came for the auditioning?
Anyway, it doesn't matter if 1,000 people came for the audition, but what I'm so, so very sure of is that death victory, one of us will come out. So now let's get going, yeah. It, baby. Come on.
I just hope our 10,000 naira will not just be in vain.
No, don't say that. Ego arumumpa.
Any dream ya we go, uchem dea.
Come.
I heard your master sent you packing. Why?
He claimed his 20,000 naira is missing.
20,000 naira?
Yes.
Mama, your guy, I'm a hammer, give a joke. A maker with a maker with a hammer, call a town. Come, ask some more chinek and not be nearly where man gave a joke.
Amen.
I'm a man, a neighbor, a maker, man, I'm a neighbor, a man. I'm a quinamo, I'm a man, my neighbor, or such a good nearly where man. When you're some nickel and I come by nearly.
That man is very wicked, old mama. How could he send you packing after staying with him for over 4 years? Eh?
Mwame wane mwane je ukuru mno. Enye okun nazo. Judi na mwaka mbe na oga ya kwa lakara ya. Ele onye begure na bia juga.
Hai.
Enwere mwane mwane yako. Enwere onye ga juga no. Kama ochine kena bine ligwe. Antiri nye nile na aka.
Anyway, Emeka. Did you take the money? Kwa mizi uku?
Ah, God forbid though. My hands are clean. Chizu nge ya, me buru na ego wana hapa. Wana na
Because Emeka nwa ma kwadu nwa mmunu. Atade mmunu Emeka na. Mmunu ya suo ya. Ama mi ihe Emeka ga emenwu. Ama mi ihe o ga emenwu. Ka mo so Chineke bi n'eligwe ga na ekpe ya bu nwoke ikpe.
Well, since you said you're innocent, let's leave everything to God. You survive.
Nah. I'm going to go to the house.
Runaway soldier. So you're now here. You've come back to this village. What are you doing here?
Americana, wow. I don't have your time. Like, I don't have your time at all.
Are you surprised? Oh, me. Abo now speaks English. Get used to it.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you'd be back with the latest car. You came back with only English. Wow. At least I'll give you nice progress. But, oh my dear, you're still on Legadis Benz. Wow. You're still in square one.
Like I said, I don't have your time. Okay? Let me ask you something. Who is the local champion now? Like the village champion?
I've gone to the city. You're still here. You've not crossed the borders. And you claim you're educated.
Of all places, you're hiding in the village.
I'm not hiding in this village.
Yeah, but I got no gun issue. Well, wait. Maybe when next I come back, I'll cook a hagane buzi.
Hey,
I'm
you've not crossed borders, my dear.
Sweetheart,
be warned. Be warned. I am still Brenda. And you've not even crossed borders.
Americana.
Oh, you went to the city. What city? You've not even crossed borders. Until you start crossing borders, then you can talk to me.
You've not
crossed borders.
Okay.
Hey,
Mama.
Hey,
what's
up?
Hey,
English.
Point of corruption. Point of correction.
Hello, Angel. I'm the one that sent for you.
Yeah.
This car here belongs to you.
What? Oh my goodness! Oh my god!
Mink and disgrace. It's our own disgrace. Yeah, we're building motor. Casey John Wayne wins again.
Very simple. You tell him you bought it. And by the way, who is this Casey and why are you so afraid of him? Huh?
An ordinary palm fruit seller that has a village logo on him. Chiamaka Kwacharanya. Chiamaka. Ego. Iko. Ejima ha chineka yoki. Akpare nam. Anuma like him pare cha nandum. Are na maka nanya. O si yoro mne me. Gini kwa mna chiga village epe mshi. Wena ne. Akpare nam.
You know what I think? I think is this a stupid, naive, useless character and name of yours that is disturbing you. And you know what? I have had it up to this place. Nonsense.
Just listen to me. Calm down. You know you are like a sister to me.
Stop. Just stop this attitude of yours. Just take a look at yourself. Look at yourself. You are such a beautiful girl that is favored.
Why will rich guys be coming for you and you're running away?
Hey! Eh? Hey! Also, I have what? Hmm. So, I'm not my boss. I'm not Chiamaka school can be a township, ego, biko, a low force. As my normal ba, damn it, wash. I won't give you a day soon, okay?
Just stop being like, you have to blend it. You have to blend it. Take a look at me now.
You have to blend it. So, village girl, you be me. Yes, what kind of timid girl is this? God forbid.
Ugo,
Away.
City life, sweet.
Are you just?
Ha. You're just knowing. You know they see me. Ha, babes.
At the vet.
Oh my god.
You don't see my ice cream.
It looks so good, babes. I'm telling you the truth.
Mm-hmm. Ugo. But the issue of dating old men for money, that's my problem, oh.
Please, come on, Ma, you're a big girl. You shouldn't depend on your parents for money. Trust me, you look so good. Look at you. Look at your shoes, your skirts. Man, you're looking so good. You look so awesome. Trust me.
So now,
let's go.
Aristo to things now. Whatever.
You don't get choice.
Whatever.
I don't know.
I should have been to get it from you. Of course I'm going to get it.
Thank you.
So, I really believe I'm going to go out and see what I've seen.
Hey! Voila, mundo! Oh, Ugamba!
Did you know her?
I don't know her. Excuse me. Let's go. She looks like a mad girl.
Oh, so what are you doing? She naked. She away. Look at her. Look at her.
Guests are now looking so calm because their mother is not around.
Before
her.
All those
village girls. I'm going to have a choice. But you guys will have a shine. Thank you. I know. My surname.
It's very, very troublesome.
Oh my god.
What happened?
Okay, guys.
Hey,
what's
going
on? Hey, me love. Fine. The audition. The reality show. Yes. Serious? Oh my god! Thank you. Hey! I'm going to blow now. Okay. Alright now, bye-bye.
What happened?
Okay. There's this reality show that Ebike bought before for me some time ago. He just called now that my name is out from the Owerri zone.
Wait a minute. Is it Mind of Ecclesia?
Yes, that is it.
What is it? Ego.
What is it?
Ego. What happened?
I
don't
understand. As in, you guys bought to?
Yes. We even went for an audition. I'm just surprised I would not heard from them.
Well, girls, I'm so sorry. Very, very sorry. You know, I actually forgot.
Won't you forget? Get out, sugar married men. Up and down.
Calm down. Yes, calm down.
Just because marry him,
Calm
down.
Do something, Biko.
I said sorry.
Hey.
Like I said, girls, I'm very sorry. You know, I'm just gonna call Mr. You Peter.
Right, so Biko.
I'm sure I'll resort also.
Anyways,
calm down.
Okay. It's just do it. Do you know who I saw today?
Who?
Me? You won't believe it. Otoma no baza.
Ugoma.
Ugoma.
It's you.
Hey. And you know who I saw her with? Mikel.
Wait a minute. Which Mikel are you talking about?
As a Mikel Obi.
Idrom Junior. Oh, wait, you're working.
Mikel Obi.
The car buyer. What? That girl, eh? Hi! Ugoma.
Wait. Ugoma and Mikel.
That girl, eh?
Hey.
Hey.
Are you very, a good version?
So this is serious.
How?
Don't just sit there and pretend as if you don't know what my boy is. Abo is a troublemaker. The mere sight of her irritates me. I don't want to set my eyes on that girl again because she can be so, so annoying. Anywhere she is, there is no peace. Everywhere is messed up.
I'm not afraid of her. I'm not afraid of Abo. In this town, I'm ready for her. I'm so ready for her.
With her local language.
As if she irritates me.
I hit that girl with passion.
I was dodging, you know. I almost dodged. Anyway, she doesn't have to know where we stay.
Yeah,
trust me, she doesn't have to know where we stay. And we won't get to see her all the time. Anyway,
let me not just bore you with her boss talk, because that girl can be so annoying.
Huh. It was the girl,
I was almost dodging.
That girl has bad news. I want to die.
There's no problem because I really don't know. Sorry, my bad. Baby, meet my friend Uma.
Oh, Uma.
Yes.
Uma, where are you from?
Over
here?
Yeah.
Oh, really expensive, babe.
Oh, come on. We're not expensive. No.
Come on. Why won't you defend your sister?
She's not expensive. Trust me.
Really?
Yeah.
Anyway, what's the name of your friend?
Which one?
Oh, I mean the one that almost fought us the other day.
I don't like it though. If it's a joke, just stop it.
Anyway, it's okay, baby. Anyway, that girl is really mad, honestly.
You don't know. There are so many mad girls in this town.
Really?
If you don't take time, they will devour you. I'm just telling you.
Anyway, baby, do you prefer a CV or kitchen tin?
Kitchen tin! Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh my God, we need to celebrate! Ah. Let's cheers to us,
okay. Success,
okay,
and to winning the money.
Yeah, we're
of course,
10 million.
Yes,
Hey, my balloon
boy, I am so happy. I am extremely happy.
You know, it's so amazing, you know. Jesus won you rock. Magic body here, Akela. 10 million. You might go.
Hey! My dear, we have to be careful so we don't go there and get evicted on time.
Yes, seriously. Yeah. That's right.
You know, it's really so amazing. I mean, 1, 2, 3, or 4 of us. Just like that.
I'm just very surprised, you know.
I'm serious. Yes. You know, like you said, we really need to be very careful. Sweetie, you have to be extremely careful so we don't get evicted. You know, sometimes I wonder, how did you get to 200 level?
I'm Jijo Ajijo. Ajo wa akwa no njo. Hmm? I got karma mama.
I'm also know all the big, big, big case. Iba mo mara. What? Biko.
I'm just very excited, you know.
Now let's have a silly book. Come on to that bed, one echo. It's a flavor, eh?
Attention, please. This is Mind of Ecclesia. Angel.
Yes, Ecclesia.
You are welcome.
Thank you, Ecclesia.
You will right now unfold yourself in no distant time. A young man will come and lead you through.
Yes, Ecclesia.
I'm happy. You are welcome to the Mind of Ecclesia.
Thank you, Ecclesia.
Welcome once again.
Thank you, Ecclesia.
Now, unfold yourself. Now, listen. Go straight. Follow your right hand. You will meet your leader who will continue to lead you to the appropriate camp. Thank you. Thank you.
What did Ochako Maka come here to do? Even with that stupid girl called Machi.
I tire. Eh? This is who now we show. What kind of nonsense is this? Hi.
Come run down and Jesus will run you well. By the time I'm through with them, you have a messiah. Eh?
Calm down.
They're not gonna make it.
Calm down. What's wrong with you? Calm down, okay?
I'll deal with them.
The hill was so hard to climb. Did you see it?
You are lazy, that was right.
Ma, this is terrible. This is terrible. How come you're on this camp? Eh?
Attention, please. This is Mind of Ecclesia. You are all welcome once again.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ecclesia.
Also, Mind of Confu.
Ugo, I'm so short of words. Like, I'm so short of words. By the way, who brought them here?
I don't ask. I don't.
Now, in each tent, all the necessary things for your use are in there. For your cooking, two persons will be chosen by your leader. The cooking has to be done together, as only one pot will be used by all. Angel Abo. Aboho Rual.
What kind of
ask me, oh, I don't know. English thing.
Meet me at my airport.
Oh, sorry.
But then I'm going.
Jesus!
Are you serious?
Oh my God!
Nice. Oh, Aboho Rual.
Yes, Ecclesia.
I am just so worried. You know, I just hope. So this girl does not go there and set herself, you know? My dear, wahala day.
Are you happy to be here?
I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be here.
Hi! Hey!
Hey!
Serious one. She does not even know how to speak good English.
Hey! Hi.
No, don't say that about her. Come on. She does know how to speak English, okay?
Babe, I hate that girl. I hate this girl with passion. Every time she will be like, Jesus won you run. Not only she dey born for the town, one day she will be on you run, because I'm very sure she will be the first person to leave the house.
I'm telling you.
I am Mind of Ecclesia. I understand every language. Speak. I am listening.
So give her some credit. You know, it's just that naive and native character I don't like at all.
My dear, you know that she can't speak good English.
I hate her. I hate her with passion. Eh? Very bossy thing. Very bossy. Eh?
You know that.
Oh, come on, sweetheart. Give her some credit. Come on, she's our friend.
Well, but I'm just worried.
Trust me, she'll be the first person to be addicted.
You will hear this call.
She stinks. She stinks.
You will hear this call. Give me a.
I'm back. Let's go back.
Okay. Ugozie. In Ajuma, I'm there happy. Ejikwa eziokwu obi dị m mma. Obi m nọọsụ aṅụrị.
If you are by chance given the mantle of leadership, how would you lead your people?
Biko kọwara m of mama mi.
Look at your back.
Jesus, on you, Ruala.
Fear you not, Aboho Ruala. Take it. That is the mantle of your leadership. Look at your back. That is the shaking for you all to celebrate your leadership. And also as the first leader in this cup.
Ah, na hanaga anya. Na masima mbie ezi wo ma susu oro onu.
Attention, please. This is Mind of Ecclesia. Beautiful angels in the house. Here, your leader, Aboho Ruala, is now in control. What is in her right hand is the mantle of leadership. She will give you the shaking. For you all to celebrate with her. Thank you.
girls. I like Agogo. Oh my gosh, she's real.
How about Rachel?
Rachel, I want Rachel to be a victim. She's too jealous of Agogo. Can't you see?
As for me, I like Ego. But.
But what?
But I want Agogo to carry it. She not send anybody in the house. Can't you see?
Nah, I doubt if Agogo will carry it. Let's talk about Rachel and Ego.
Brenda!
Raya!
Where are you? What's going on?
Brenda, it's so good to see you!
Is anybody a victim?
Come on, let's go!
What's going on?
Welcome, it's so good to see you!
Enter inside first, you know. Go. Go!
American gun.
Calm down. Let's know what's going on. Calm down.
No. This is abnormal. Who is that girl?
Maybe she came for a visit because she didn't come with any luggage.
This girl is going to do a big splash on this camera.
Exactly. I don't believe so.
Well,
can't you see her?
Well, let's watch. Maybe she's a friend to one of them. Who knows?
She better be.
Let's do this.
Something must be
high.
Sorry, how did this illiterate get into this car?
Brenda, I'm as surprised as you are. Trust me, she's the least person I expected to see in this camp.
Wow. Me Ataya. If I had known that that village maggot would be here, then I know we'll come. Brenda, since she came here, she exhibits all those village irritant behaviors. All those what should they do for village? Nas me.
But I know they shake, because I know she'll be the second person to be evicted. She will soon
trust me, she's going to go. Yes, trust me, she'll be evicted. Because everyone in this camp doesn't like her.
Well, as for me, I never liked that girl. I hated her guts from the very first that I heard her speak. Girl, I hate that girl.
You guys, there's no need to worry. Brenda is here.
Oh yeah.
I'm going to frustrate her. Let's go.
Lanza ne baranga le megen. Eh? Ile tu enye.
Yes, you saw how I'm young. Let him bring one kid. Eh? All right, you will not pick me. She pick me. I'm a mom.
All right, you will not pick me. You know, Anya.
You got Bella, she got American. Get she the photo. Ta! Be a hand of my car, Odo.
Bam!
Lava! Attention, please. This is Mind of Ecclesia.
Yes, Ecclesia.
Angel Brenda.
Yes, Ecclesia.
Some people are not happy that you're here.
Really, I don't know, Ecclesia, why people are not happy to see me in this camp. But Brenda is here to stay. I'm not going anywhere.
Amahuran, you are not happy.
Hey, no. Biare mumma. Iga bialala. Chei hindi firazi. Mwe hinani ni inalala.
Angel Brenda.
Yes, Ecclesia.
Three persons must leave the house today. Make your choice.
Yes, Ecclesia. Ella? Chiamaka?
Yes,
yes. And of course, Agbo.
American,